Hello, this is Formula Sumo, and this is Total Taxi Relates Episode 2, Demo 4. And none of the videos should be cut off this time, because since the last video, I've got a normal resolution 1080 monitor, and I've got a 980 graphics card, which means it should lag. So, I'm doing the German campaign. By the way, I got both of those for free, and being led them, which is nice. Wow. It already seems a lot better than having even gone to the battle. So it looks easy. Actually, I've used that kind of setup before. I got that really OP one. So I'm going to get a fighter to hopefully shoot down their bombers. Anti-air gun. Mobile anti-air. Looks good. I'm pretty sure I did have that last time. Oh yeah, because in German. Yep, I have one of those. Goliath base, that's what they were. I have one of those over there, because they did okay. And some heavy artillery. Well, I'll just do some light artillery, because I haven't got that much money. But this tank destroyer actually does damage for a change. Something was definitely broke with the last one. I hope noobs from Chromium see it. They're the people who make the game, because they commented on my video, as they seem to do with all of them. Two of those. Ooh, that's a heavy tank. And some panzers. One panzer. I do delete things right quick. I guess you clear everything to delete things. That's fine. I'm not at all annoyed. You know what? That's fine. Also settings. Yeah. I think there's only one graphics setting at the moment. I was just gonna turn it up, but no offense to the graphics, it's just I've been doing that with all the games recently. With the new graphics card and monitor. That guy's already taking damage. That's a bomber. Can my planes launch? My planes have launched. Do something. They've actually captured the airport already. Yeah, well, still got some anti-air. And there's only fighter airports, so it's barely going to do anything, hopefully. Ow. Anyway, onto the main battle. This should be getting a lot better. Also, you can apparently control units. I don't know how. Oh, hello. Oh, okay. I mean, I did kind of. I got here, that's not good. I also ran over a panzer. Which way? This way. Cool, I killed something. Now I've got their attention. Is that a good thing? I mean, I'm in the biggest tank, so I think I would get their attention. A bunch of guys. Shot one. No, I'm immobilized. Prepare. This is awesome. Much better than the first person mode that was there before. And it looks epic. Oh wow. Sniper mode. Okay. That's fine. I don't mind at all. Come on, bullet. There we go. Oh, that was awesome. Now I just need to take the airports. Work done for me. And battle over. That was really cool. Yeah, I would do that again, but there's more levels. Might even do a double campaign this episode. Feeling like it. Whoa, what happened? Did I zoom in too much? I think I zoomed in too much. That's a glitch. I'm going to go back. and do that again. I think this is the German Blitzkrieg into Russia, Soviet Union. Right, that's not. What? Oh. That's weird. Definitely another bug that needs fixing. I guess maybe it was when I held W relatively fast. I don't know. They've just got a massive army of tanks, which is awesome. So I'm gonna get some anti-tech and put it on this hill. I'll put some tank destroyers in, and then just like a bunch of light panzers. Oh, what about space units on each other? And then a heavy and a few heavies back here, and some more light tanks. Also, I'll get a dive bomber, some other artillery. Ooh, rockets. I want rockets. Too late. No rockets for me then. I'll get another attack. Right. Panzers, go and kill yourselves. Oh, what? A medium attack wasn't meant to die. And none of the light ones have yet. You know what, I'm gonna be in a stuck. Probably not a good idea. Whoa! Oh, I forgot to flick. Control. That's the button if you're wondering. He died. I'm not gonna be him. Maeus. Mouse. I'm pretty sure you say it's a mouse. Megabyte loves world of tags and says this is one of the best tags in the game. Or one of the highest defense. Ow. I'm always mobilized. This is a really epic, this game. Friendly fire. But I did kill somebody. XP. What does XP do? Oh, I've got some XP. Can I ban him? Yeah, doesn't do any damage. Need to delete. This thing is so cool. Oh no, I'm taking fire with my shields. I've only immobilized him, so I'm gonna wait and fire again. Hopefully my dive bomb is doing stuff. This mouse has got a lot of health. These KVs must be heavy tanks, I guess, because they're taking a lot. Wasted. Yeah, where have I seen that before? Next tag. Dive bomber? Where have the dive bombers gone? Literally gone. Well, that didn't go quite as well as I was hoping. Where have the bombers actually gone though? Is that a tag that's still alive on my team? No, it's a mine that I don't remember placing down. That's great. Is that the... Where's the plane gone? Also, there should be some artillery around here. Oh, there's the plane. Took his time. I'm gonna capture the airport now. I'm gonna be the plane because I don't think we can win this. Ah, what am I doing? Killing myself, that's what. Level failed. Okay. Attempt 2. I'm still gonna go with the dive bomber. So I think they could be good, they're just not really doing much. I would go for 2, but it cost a bit much. That's not what I wanted. Well, that's glitchy. Anyway, slowly zoom in. Okay. have some tank destroyers here, like I did before, but further back. I'll go for two ultra heavy ones. And generally better tanks than before. And a few of those in the front. I do want some rockets, they look cool. But I think anti-tag cards are going to be roughly better. Right, let's go. And I'm going to be one of those masters. Completely blowing their T-34s up. They're only medium tanks though. There goes my ally. I've been hit 13, 14 times. Killed a lot of people though. We might actually win this battle. I'm gonna hit that guy because he's a tank destroyer and he can do a lot of damage. And that's just a heavy attack without taking two hits. Unless I hit it in the right place. That worked. I mean, I don't know if I actually made. Look, it says right track, so I don't know, maybe that helped. Probably there's a person over here. And then the rest are behind me. I'm sure my people can deal with the people behind me. So I'm going to kill this SU. Then I'm going to go for... Wait, they don't have an airport. Okay. I'll start turning around then. No point you going away. I think my dive bombers did help this game. Apparently they're also adding multiplayer to this game, which would be so cool. You know, everybody liking the tags. They haven't done it yet, but I think it's in the next update, which will be an open beta, so people who have reviews and YouTubers can do it. Almost. Just, okay, I was going to say it's a matter of time, but then past the level. Level 3 in Poland now, moving backwards. That makes sense. What airports goes? I can't see. I don't know. I'm gonna go for two fighters and a bomber. Okay, I think they're both. Looking at that, I think they're both bombers, so I'll go for one fighter and two bombers. And some anti-air. Half my money gone. I've got a few tags, so... Tank destroyer. Some... Oops. Didn't mean to place that there, but okay. I was just going to build one, so I guess it's not too bad. Some artillery. I'll build a mouse because I like being mouses, but otherwise just some medium tags. And go. That was a hit. Well, yeah, a hit, but not a kill. Got them that time. Apparently they're all trying to kill me. Killed them. I think it's a lot easier when you're one of their attacks, because generally they're not the cleverest of things. Wish my turret would aim up. Ow. I thought it was going quite well. Ow. Maybe I just shouldn't be anybody. No, I thought I was doing okay. I'm being scouts. That can wait. Oh wait, are all of his fights? Because if so, that's not good. Really. I think I still have a chance. Don't get what the Strum Tiger does. But the fight in the middle is fairly even though I got two techs, two of my best techs killed. But over here, this is like... There we go. All their techs are dead. And I thought it was going so well. I like this little tank, he's like taking all the fire, or getting aimed at anyway. The next game I'll probably try and do an air battle. I mean, this was a good level for an air battle, but too late. It's so cool, this game. They're bombers, I think. It'd be better if a fighter was in the airport, to be honest. Oh, the light tag died, but the medium tag is going to go and capture something out of you. Or he's going to get out of rage, if one works. Not dead, apparently. Still not dead. You could just go and capture it, you know, Panzer. Yeah. That's what I might do one game, take a light tag around the back and capture one of their airports. I haven't really had any super hard levels yet. Not much chance left for them. That fighter just took one out of the sky. It's a wreckage of all the tanks and houses over here. And all that's left is one bit of artillery. That's gone. I'm going to end the video here, but I'm going to record another one straight after and upload it today. So yeah, like, comment, share. Hope you like the 1080 resolution and non-lag. See you next time. Bye.